Alright, hi guys, welcome. What the? Oh my
At least
god.
I'm on the right side of the barrier. That's a win.
What if he's doing his undies? My goodness. Welcome back to GTA 5, guys. Oh my god. Wow, he is crazy. Is it drunk?
Oh, don't drip smell on me. Plan a communion later.
Hey! Like I can...
Oh my god. I think I should put some clothes on first. I'm just grabbing my... Oh god! Oh my god. Excuse me? He's alive! He's alive. Hey everybody! There's a naked man on the loose! Because Trevor is crazy. He's insane. Sure he put some clothes on.
This can save the US economy.
Can I do this? Oh no, this is Michael.
Can I get a signature, sir? For what?
Oh, hi.
The most important fight of all. Poverty. Hmm? No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, not another one.
Animal welfare.
He's on the way.
Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right.
To consume medicinal plants.
Legalized smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
Oh, another clowns rather than cinemorphs. Okay, so we get to shoot them. Oh, dice.
Is this one of those hidden camera shows?
Hey! I don't like clowns. They're scary.
I need to stick to math. I expected so much more from my psychosis.
Run, people, run. There's one here. Where is it? Oh, there he is. Destroy clown vans to stop clowns
okay.
Regenerating. This is
van.
So cool.
This is a joke
I don't know,
life.
A lot. How do I destroy the van though?
Me?
Where are you going? Get back here. Oh, did I just... Just kill myself. Do not destroy a vein while you're next to it.
Clown! Oh, it had to be clown!
forgot to reload.
I finally flipped. This is it. You think I haven't killed a clown before?
Alright, can I shoot the van for now? How
many fucking clowns can you get in the van?
Yes.
This is a joke with no punchline. I know I had problems, but this is seriously fucked up. It's the one that tipped me over the edge.
Is that all of them?
Die,
no, there's more.
Creepy hallucination.
Is there another van? Or is there only one? Yeah. Baby, baby!
I'm not scared of you anymore.
I knew it! There's another one! Reload. Hey! Oh, there's more.
How did I just smother?
Boop! Nice. I really like this. This is pretty cool. I think I see another van over here.
This is the best, worst trip ever. What if this never wears off? Wipe that smile off your face!
Oh, so many. Should already put some pants on. Where is he? Oh, he's right there.
What the fuck is happening? Come on! What is this? Two for one now?
Oh god.
I haven't killed a clown before!
No! I almost had it! Come on!
How many fucking clowns can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline!
Can I shoot the bear from him? I'm gonna shoot him. Damn clowns! This van doesn't want to go down. Hello. Oh, you stinky little thing. I thought you were on the other side. Where is he? Yes. Then that's it, right?
And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
I need to put the pants on. Grassroots Trevor, nice. Alright guys, gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching. Bye!